In this lesson, we will learn what is hugging face. With that, we will also understand the features. Let us start. Hugging Face is a widely known company and open source community that focuses on NLP, that is natural language processing. It also focuses on artificial intelligence. Hugging Face is best known for its Transformers library that provides tools and pre-trained models so that wide range of NLP tasks such as sentiment analysis, machine translation, text summarization can be performed. The most widely used Hugging Face libraries are Transformers, Datasets and Tokenizers. Let us see the features. It includes lots of libraries. One of the key library is Transformers. That includes pre-trained models such as BERT. Hugging Face also includes Model Hub. That is a platform where users can share and download pre-trained models. With that, users can also download datasets and other resources. Hugging Face also includes a library for a variety of datasets. The library is called Datasets Library and is used for NLP task. Hugging Face is also having a platform for hosting and sharing machine learning demos and applications, which is called Spaces. With that, using Hugging Face, you can easily deploy and use models in production environments. Hugging Face is having a strong community and collaboration. That is a community of developers, AI lovers that contribute to the ecosystem. Let us see some of the popular models on Hugging Face. The widely used BERT. It is used for understanding the context of words in a sentence. Its full form is Bidirectional Encoder Representations from Transformers. It is a powerful open source machine learning framework developed by Google for NLP. It excels at understanding the context of words and sentences by analyzing relationships between them in a bidirectional manner that allows computers to better understand the meaning of ambiguous language. It also includes GPT, that is Generative Pre-trained Transformer, also Text-to-Text Transformer. With that, Robota, that is a robustly optimized BERT approach. Robota is a transformer-based language model that employs self-attention to analyze input sequences. Robota applies dynamic masking where the masking pattern is changed. It offers enhanced performance on various NLP tasks. So you can also relate BERT with Robota. Consider that the main goal of the Robota model is to improve the performance of the BERT model by addressing its limitations. So these were the popular models of Hugging Face. In this lesson, we saw what is Hugging Face, its introduction, features, and some popular models. Thank you for watching the video.